see the ass kicking side of D-Generation X like you have never seen before.
The personal issues between these two teams mean more right now than the tag team title. And they want to hurt. They want to injure.
Look at that. Double A spine buster. The cover.
Wait a minute. The game has hurt his knee.
Oh, God. Triple H has hurt bad. A damaged knee by the game may be too much for even DX to overcome. Edge is looking to pick the bones here. My God, the game is under the cliff. Edge! The Watcher through the suicide dive. What in the hell? Oh, my God. Michaels has seen enough of the officiating. Now, Michaels has got a steel chair.
Ladies and gentlemen, we want to thank each and every one of you, wherever you are around the world, for joining us last night. There's the front page of WWE.com where you get all the latest news. And certainly something last night in New Year's Revolution, I know I'm never going to forget, King, was the tag team match involving DX and Orton and Edge.
Well, you know, Orton and Edge looked like they were totally decimated, but we come to find out that it was a victory of sorts for Rated RKO.
Here's a look.
You are gonna see the ass kicking side of D-Generation X like you have never seen before.
The personal issues between these two teams mean more right now than the tag team title. And they want to hurt. They want to injure.
Look at that. Double A spine buster. The cover.
Wait a minute, the game has hurt his knee.
Oh, God, Triple H has hurt bad. That damaged knee by the game may be too much for even DX to overcome. Edge is looking to pick the bones here. My God, the game is under the cliff. Edge! The Watcher through the suicide dive. What in the hell? Oh, my God. Michaels has seen enough of the officiating. Now Michaels has got a steel chair.
Like
WWE 24/7 presents This Week in Wrestling History. On January 11th, 1993, World Wrestling Entertainment broadcast the groundbreaking first episode of Monday Night Raw, live on the USA Network. Emanating from a raucous yet intimate setting known as the Manhattan Center in the heart of New York City, the premiere episode of Raw featured the likes of the mighty Yokozuna, the Heartbreak Kid Shawn Michaels, and The Undertaker. Over the course of the next 14 years, Monday Night Raw has produced over 700 memorable episodes.
This is your life!
Oh yeah! Oh yeah!
Sucker!
Airing throughout the world in several languages, as well as becoming a cable TV ratings juggernaut that continues to revolutionize sports entertainment to this day.
Broadcast 7-11 tonight, 14 years of counting still to come. John Cena versus the Great Khali, brought here live at the Scott Trade Center in St. Louis, the King, earlier tonight. Indeed, Mr. McMahon presents. We are back on Monday Night Raw, King, and this will be big next week.
Oh, it's official, all right. Next Monday, Raw emanates from Bossier City, Louisiana, and Shawn Michaels will face Rated RKO in a two-on-one handicap match, JR.
I admire Shawn Michaels, his test of fortitude, his loyalty to Triple H.